So yeah, and this is specifically constructed just for this occasion, and it is a protest song, and I'm ripping off a really wonderful song by Bob Dylan, which you will probably now wish I hadn't done, because when you hear it in the future, you'll remember this instead. But it has a line at the end of each verse that needs group participation. Otherwise, I'm going to feel really frustrated, and I'll sing an extra 10 verses, and you don't want that. So I want you to sort of practice. This is the times they are a-changin', okay? Some of you have heard that song. Some of you are as old as I am. I see you out there. Don't try to pretend you don't know. So anyway, the last line goes, for the times of they are a-changin'. You can do that, right? Come on. For the times of they are a-changin'. Okay, here we go. Let's all now agree that our goals are quite clear. Applying the genomes, our greatest frontier. If it's a life we hope to be saving. So thanks to Jim Watson for leading us here. For the times that they are changing. I don't hear you singing, come on. Come all you big thinkers. Don't be surprised, as strategies and newly are being devised, the pathways to progress must now be revised. The genome still needs functioning, and it's time to make medicine personalized. For the time they are changing.
Okay,
it's
gonna be a political verse now. Then called the sequester. Boy,
welcome, senators, congressmen, please heed the call. While payoff from research can be a long haul, with your help, the science can run and not crawl. While America's the leadership saving, or China and India will just take it all. For the times that they are again. For insight to strike, will we keep doing work like we did under Ike? Will science disruptions be met with dislike? And we'll end to dance sequestration. Hell no, we all shout, for the future is bright. For the times that they are again. Well, the needs are compelling, the challenge is vast. Genome solutions are needed so fast.